stand by for the start. The aspect looks like, and they're away and racing for the opening race of the afternoon, which is the Division 2 of the Godspeed Plate. Missing the kick, there is, isn't it, along with Powerful Star. Warrior Clan in the saffron and red is the leader from Monk, quickly into second. Colosseum in third. On the wide outside, there is Grand Architect in the gold sleeve. Ame in the center. In the cherry and black, they pass the 600. After that is Brave Seniority. Then we got the Espet. Turmeric Tar, Powerful Star has struck about 8-9 off the fence as they pass the 600 and hedge turns for home. Round the turn and into the street, Warrior Clan comes in on first, leads by more than 2 lengths in front of Monk in chase. Another 3 lengths behind is the Colosseum, but Warrior Clan is about a length and a quarter in front of Monk, is the one now galloping up on the outside, but Warrior Clan maintains that length lead over Monk on the stand side. It's Warrior Clan from Monk, it's Warrior Clan about a length and a half in front of Monk. Warrior Clan gets it pillar to post from Monk, fight for third, Colosseum and Ame. Then we got the Espet, Grand Architect, Turmeric Tar, Brave, Isn't It, Seniority, Powerful Star, last one home is Marion.